Hey guys, happy Wally Wednesday. This is so exciting for us. We are currently standing in 89 Central Ave on the first floor, and I'm super stoked because we're cleaning for staging. Tomorrow, our stagers get here. We're gonna decorate the second floor, make it look like a home. We've got the girls upstairs cleaning, getting ready and prepping for that. We've got the boys outside working, putting in all of our plantings, all of our flowers. This building sits on a corner lot with a lot of exposure, so we wanna make sure the curb appeal really pops here. So we spent quite a bit of money on some flowers, but I think it's really worth it. And this thing just looks sexy from the street. So we're super stoked to videotape next week and do professional photos so we can show you really all the intricacies and details of this property that we've been working so hard to execute on over the last 15 months. So thank you for following us on this wild ride, and we're stoked to show you the final product next week. Right now, we're at 14 Cottage Street. This project has seen some bumps along the way, but the hard part's over and the exciting parts are coming up. All of our units are painted. Our cabinets have all arrived. We're doing white kitchen cabinets with a nice gray island. It's actually gonna be the same color gray island that's over at 89 Central Ave. So we just met and hung out with John, our cabinetry provider. We've done some landscaping here. We cleared out the forest in the backyard, and we laid some topsoil and some seed. We cleaned up all of our brushes and we mulched. So now it doesn't look like a homeless property, which it is a homeless property for now, but it's, it's on the come up. So super excited because Wednesday there's going to be, today's Tuesday. Well, you're seeing it on Wednesday. I'm filming it on Tuesday. The day you're watching it will be the first day that I've had four carpenters here banging out, putting up all these cabinets. I got tile guys coming for all of the bathrooms, and you're really gonna get to see this thing start to push forward quickly. So super excited to give you some updates. They're long overdue, but the hard part's behind us. Thank goodness. Keep watching.
Hey guys, we're here at 19 Suffolk Street. We just had our rebar inspection as well as our electrical bonding inspection. We're all in the clear to pour our foundation this week. We have all of our main foundation set up as well as our pile caps for our steel columns that'll go in place. We have 13 steel columns that are gonna hold this building up. And it's due to our design of our cantilever over our covered parking, which is why we need so much steel in such a small building. But it was a great learning process learning how to put that together. We had our surveyor come mark all of our points for our steel plates, so they're all in their exact spot. And we are ready to pour concrete on Thursday and set up for steel final fabrication a few weeks after that. So stay tuned, this building's gonna start to fly after the steel goes up, and the concrete pour will be very cool as well.